I mean, David Wiseman is there, but this is the Hog Wall. No, not Hog Waller. This is the Bear Waller Band. Now, I ain't from around here. You could tell by the way I talk. What does Waller mean? What is Waller? He doesn't know either. He's from around.
When you get in a mud hole like a pig does and just water. Yeah, it's a waller.
David said a while back, he said, son, you ain't from around here. I said, I got here as soon as I could.
That's right.
Well, David's the leader of this Bear Waller band. No, he's not.
Larry Mercury is.
Donnie's the leader.
We have no leader. We're lost. We're strugglers.
All right. So am I. Please welcome to Happy Valley Fiddlers Convention, the Bear Waller Band.
Is weary. I'm wondering if I'm wrong or right. The dream about you though you left me. I wonder where you are tonight. That our rain is cold and slowly falling upon my window pane tonight. And though your love was even colder, I wonder where you are tonight. Said you care, but you've gone and found another. Someone to know the love we share. And our rain is cold and slowly falling upon my window pane tonight. And though your love is even colder, I wonder where you are tonight. With all my mind, but you could see the pain within me that lingers in my heart tonight. That our rain is cold and slowly falling upon my window pane tonight. And though your love is even colder, I wonder where you are tonight. Appreciate that so much. Good to be here at Happy Valley with you tonight. We're going to call on Brother Todd Ponce here. We got a brand new record out. Finally got it out, and we want you to take one home tonight. We'll be playing a few songs off there. We're going to do one that Todd wrote here. He wrote about every song on the record. They're all original songs. And Todd, tell him what this is, huh?
What is it?
And why don't you sing?
The gospel?
Yeah, we do the gospel. Here's one his mama wrote, actually. It's called Never.
Well, I told about Jesus and how he saved. Not nearly enough. Not nearly enough. I told of his sweet love, his redeeming.
Appreciate that. Yeah, his mama wrote that, and then he wrote the rest of the song. The record, they had for $10, folks, and Christmas is just around the corner. You can't beat that. But we're going to get up here and do an old Hank Snow song. Goes back to 1957, and it's called A Few Such As I. Hope I can get through it. I'm having difficulty sometimes singing, but I always have, so nothing new. Say goodbye, don't be angry with me, should I cry? I'm a fool, but I'll love you dearer till the years roll by. Now then, there's a fool such as I. Now and then, there's a fool such as I have over you. You taught me how to love, then now you say we are through. I'm a fool, but I love you dear until the years roll by. Now then, there's a fool such as I. About watch you as the years roll by. And think there's a voice such as I. Then now you say we are through. I'm a fool, but I love you, dear, until the years roll by. Now and then there's a fool such as I. Now and then there's a fool such as I. All right, thank you so much.
Good job, Dave. Good job.
All righty, we appreciate that so much. Go day, boys. Bobby on the fiddle from Bakersfield, North Carolina, one of the finest you'll ever hear anywhere. And he's a good boy. He used to play with Mo Bambi, and he used to play with Ray Price. He got tired of playing with them has-beens and started playing with us never-will-bes. So, big hand for George Giddens right here. And over here on the big bass comes from Greenwichville, North Carolina. It's Greenwich Falls. He's a great guy, and he's got some family here. They're also fine folks. And Malvin here, I don't believe I've ever met a nicer, more generous person in my life. And this is Malvin Phil, you're on the bass. We're going to feature here in just a minute.
Thank you, Dave. I'll pay you when the show's over.
And over here on the guitarist, boy, right here is a great singer. He's one of Pete Ruin's great friends, and Pete recorded one of his songs on his, him and Tony Rice's quartet album, and we're going to feature that song in a little while. This is a great singer, great songwriter, Mr. Todd Pond. And over here on the banjo, son, this boy right here got the best hair in bluegrass music, I tell you that. He didn't know. He didn't know if he wanted to be a banjo player, but first he went to school to be a proctologist or a psychiatrist. He said either way he's going to be working with odds and ends. This is Gary McCurry over here on the big banjo.
Oh, and it's my pleasure to introduce at this time a mainstay of the music in this area, and I think he's probably been here probably every year that this this thing has been going, and it's a great pleasure to get to be on the stage with this man. He's a friend and my close neighbor down in Granite Falls, Mr. David Wiseman.
I appreciate it. Good to see Alex out there. Hey, buddy. Alex. How are we going to do this song? It's old hippie grass. Any old hippies with us? It used to be hippies. All right, they're out there. One called the Midnight Moonlight. Moonlight Midnight.
In the midnight, midnight, midnight.
or borrow two nickels or a dime. Call me on the phone. Meet you at Alamo Mission. We can say our prayers. The Holy Ghost and the Virgin Mother will heal us as we kneel there. In the moonlight, in the midnight, in the moonlight, midnight, moonlight. In the moonlight, in the midnight, in the moonlight, midnight, moonlight.
Mighty fun. You folks treating us real good. Kind of makes us nervous. We ain't used to people treating us tonight.
That's
There's
right.
a little man and fiddle banjo plicking here, and it's called the Daybreaking Dixie. And we send this out to everybody who likes Daybreaks and Dixie. Big old boy right here. We're gonna call on Malvinville, y'all, now to do a one that the Erse Rucker, that country artist, heard Malvin do this song, and he decided he is gonna record. It's called The Wagon Wheel.
South to the land of the pine, from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee.
We're going to call George's wife up to help him do a little twin fiddling. They've been fiddling around for how long now, George?
Been married to this woman for 20 years. Yeah, and that's a long time for somebody to be picking up your socks, but she's a great wife and a fiddling partner, and I'm going to embarrass her, and she's going to kick me when I get off of here. But we're going to do a little sacred song for you called In the Garden.
All righty.
Yeah, what chord are you doing this in?
I'm going to turn my better side to you.
You're going to turn it to me.
One, two.
Brother Ty there to do one that he wrote that's on the record. We're going from gospel to making liquor, folks, only in North Carolina. To some people, that is the gospel, I guess. But anyways, this is one Todd wrote. It's a true story about his grandpa. And my grandpa had to make liquor during the Depression to keep from starving to death.
Mine kept on making it even though, you know.
When the Depression was over. But anyway, my grandpa had to call it different names. He couldn't say I got liquor. He called it chicken liquor. He said, you drink it, you have to go lay somewhere. He said it would send you off half cocked. But he also called it autumn leaf. You'd take a couple of drinks, you'd change colors and fall to the ground. But anyway, we're going to get one called Running Steel. It's on our record, folks, and a true story about his grandpa.
Yeah, they said an old man told me not long ago that he come running by his house so fast one time, said you could have played marbles on his shirt tail. Up a jar. Yeah, I'm running steel from the Carolina mountains to the Mississippi line. Everybody loves to taste your grandpa's moonshine. Those Carolina back roads well. Yeah, people would come from near and far. Hey, Grandpa, open up a jar. You can have a taste, but if you're gonna stay and drink, boy, you're gonna have to pay. Because I'm running steel from the Carolina mountains to the Mississippi line. Everybody loves to taste your grandpa's moonshine. Yeah, I'm those Carolina back roads. Grandpa's grave, grave the bone. And Grandpa's grave now is dry as a bone. I've been told it's still running clear. Yeah, they're running steel from the Carolina mountains to the Mississippi line. Everybody loves to taste your grandpa's moonshine. Yeah, I'm get you those Carolina back roads well. Hey, the revenues don't get you Uncle Wet, said the back roads well. Thank you.
Howdy fine, Paul. Good job.
One more, man. All right, man. One more.
All righty, folks, we've had a big time. They told us we got one more, and I'll be back later on with another aggregation. Not aggravation, but agger. But anyways, on behalf of George, Melvin, Gary, and Todd, We're the Bear Walla Band, and don't forget our records. We'll be right back here or somewhere. Name for $10, folks. And
go on our website.
Lord, I'd buy one for that.
You can also access us at bearwallabluegrass.com.
WWW.
We are on Facebook. And
we're going to feature a fiddle player here on CD, one. He baby. Seems to get a lot of requests for it, but we do it anyways.
And iTunes.
And by the way, his wife was paying a fiddle bill by Bob Kogut right here, one of the best fiddle makers in the world.
Yeah, buddy.
That's a brand new one, and it's for sale, I bet you. If he don't give it to me, he's going to sell it. So you better buy it. One car Dodge Blossom Station, we'll say good evening.
The Bear Waller Band.